My life was falling apart. It was. This is my fitness together story. I was 280 pounds. I was 100 pounds overweight. The motivating factor that got me on the train for good, that got me on the right road for good, was when I went to my doctor. You have to lose weight. Not a suggestion to lose weight. He said, you have to lose weight because your blood pressure's at stroke level. I had 2 graduations. I had 2 weddings. I had family. I had mama's food. I had playing guitar with my dad. I had hanging out with my friends, and I had all of those things, and I was a stroke away from missing out on all of that. I had to do something. That was the day that I decided to change. First time Andrew and I worked out together, and Andrew, you remember this, but the first time Andrew and I worked out together, we walked up the hill and we were just walking. We weren't doing any other thing, like any other exercises with the walk. We just walked. I got, oh my gosh, not even a quarter of the way up the hill, and I had to stop because I couldn't go any further.
Chris Merriam, when he first started, it's a funny story, he actually kind of chickened out.
You know, I didn't really think that I could do it, but these guys here did. They gave me a plan, they gave me a process, and they gave me a person to make sure that I made progress and get results.
I wanted Chris to focus on the daily behaviors of what it would take to achieve those goals rather than getting too upset if he didn't reach those goals. Again, Chris is an overachiever, so I've never had to motivate him, but sometimes I've had to help Chris be a little easier on himself.
Fitness Together gave me something that I didn't have, that I didn't get from a big gym.
Once I started getting him to feel a little more confident and starting to get a little stronger, that's when he really took off.
I finally made it to the top of that hill, and I think that was the biggest emotional experience that I had with Fitness Together. I hope Andrew didn't see those tears. I tried to hold them back. Now I'm down 75 pounds. At my lowest, I was 202. I think I'm averaging somewhere around 205 to 210 right now.
Chris, I think, is a completely different person than the guy I met a year and a half ago the first time.
Oh, blood pressure. Blood pressure now is not 220 or 210 over 120. My blood pressure now is running right where it needs to be. It's 120 over 70, 120 over 65. And I'm doing so well with that, the doctor is even taking me off of some of my medication. They gave me my life back. They put it together. Fitness Together. That's what they do here. I raided my son's closet and got his 34-inch jeans.